to the wonderful WordPress people. Consider me your secret Santa, because today I'm going to show you how to launch an email campaign in WordPress during this Christmas season. Not only that, you will also get a clear view on how to collect your email leads and nurture them as well. It's gonna be a bit long, so let's go real quick. To run an email campaign, the first thing you need is leads. And what better way to collect leads than through a lead generation form? For that, I have created a simple lead generation form with Fluent Forms Pro. Since the goal is to collect as many leads as possible, I am going to keep this email field as required here. We will also use a custom HTML field on top for a clear context for why we are collecting leads. No coding is required. You can effortlessly add images, logos, texts, and then tailor them according to your test. Just like this. How about we infuse even more Christmassy vibe into this form? Let's move on to the design and preview. But before that, save the form. Okay, here from the advanced customization, you can now tailor an engaging background color, level styles, and even customize the call to action button just the way you want. Okay, the lead generation form is ready. Now the next thing we need is to send a perfect welcome email right after someone fills out the form. So let's set up an email notification for this form. For that, just head to the Settings and Integrations tab. Give this notification a name and then choose Select a field below. Now you might wonder, why not the first one? If you had a smaller number of leads, you would choose the Enter Email option. Since this is for an email campaign, selecting the fields is the best way to effortlessly send a single email to everyone. Okay, upon selecting this, you will be asked to map an email field, which is basically the email field that we add in the field. So let's do this. Now here with a subject line, you can insert a short code for the first name so that the recipient finds it even more engaging. You know how amazing it instantly feels to see our name somewhere? Done? Okay. Next comes writing an email body, and I assure you will be surprised to see the possibilities that Fluent Forms offers you for this. With its built-in email editor, turn your regular boring email content into something visually appealing. Embed an image to make it eye-catching, attach short quotes to handle it more efficiently, explore with the font styles, or even create a hyperlink if needed. What's more, in the advanced section, you can provide the name and email address from which you would like the notification email to be sent. You can also specify the particular email address to which you want replies to be directed. Let's save the notification and leave this page. But after all of this, there may still be a risk for your emails to be stuck in the spam section. For this, I recommend you set up Fluent SMTP, another go-to product of the Fluent family, to achieve better email deliverability. Don't worry, it's completely free. So let's install and activate Fluent SMTP. Then choose your email service provider. I am selecting Google Workspace here. Then fill out the required information and that's it. Now that our Fluent SMTP is up and running, let's see whether upon filling out the form, my friend gets an email notification or not. So, Ishika,
on it!
And there you have it! Ishika just received the email. Ta-da! We are done with launching the email campaign with our very first welcome email. But we need to send multiple emails if we want to extend our campaign for a bit longer. And that's where you re-employ a robust email marketing tool like Fluent CRM. Simply install this plugin into your website and it will synchronize with Fluent Forms automatically. No extra hassle is needed. Next, we will create an email automation funnel to fetch the leads that we have collected via Fluent Forms and blend it with a sequence of emails to run the email campaign. For this holiday season, I am going to compose and make a sequence of 3 more emails. So let's head to the email sequence and create a new one. Okay, let's start crafting the first email of this email sequence. It can be an invitation or something promotional. Just like before, you can write a subject line with a short code, next the email preheader, and in the delay option, I'm gonna set the time as 2 hours so that this email arrives exactly 2 hours after the welcome email. You can even select a time range if you want, but I'm gonna skip this. One thing you must remember is to check the enable the specific days only option because it remains unchecked by default. Then compose an email on your own, or you can check out the pre-made templates. We can even step up our email writing level by employing the email stylings and footer settings. When you are done with your email writing, send a test email to check how it looks in real time. Great! Let's hit save and build the other two emails the same way. Alright, we have set the email sequences. Now time to create the automation funnel. It's pretty simple actually. Just head to the Fluent CRM's automation table and create one. Here we need to take a trigger, and in this case, it's the new form submission. Oh, make sure to give the automation a name before you continue. An interface like this will appear, and this interface allows you to trigger a form for the automation. If you click here, you will see all the forms you have made earlier with Fluent Forms. We are selecting the lead generation form we previously created, then map the form fields to the CRM contact fields to ensure a seamless and effective transition of data. You can even fetch other Fluent Forms data in your CRM with this option. By the way, if you keep the box unchecked, it will override the existing contact, so remember what you want to do before you save the settings. Now here is our automation funnel editor. If you click the plus icon, you will see all the actions and condition blocks that Fluent CRM is offering. However, for now, I will only take the sequence email block and integrate the one we just created. Save it, and let's add another block called end funnel. Okay, the automation is all set. As you can see, the first block we bring the leads to Fluent CRM that we have collected earlier with Fluent Forms. And then, those leads will go through the email sequence and the email campaign will end here. By the way, this automation is still in the draft mode, so let's toggle on the publish button. As we have just published the automation, our email campaign is live. And here ends our long-awaited Christmas email campaign. Although this automation funnel is pretty basic, with Fluent CRM, you can convert it into more advanced automation, like adding more action blocks, goals, or maybe conditions. It's all in there. If you want to know more about Fluent CRM action blocks, just hit subscribe, and more videos like that are coming soon. By the way, you can run your email campaigns using platforms like MailChimp, MailerLite, or ConvertKit. However, if you are curious to know about my personal favorite, it's Fluent CRM, because of its versatility with other Fluent products and feature-packed functionality that makes it stand out in the list. Okay, this wraps up our discussion for today. I hope after watching this video, you have a clear understanding of how to run a successful email campaign, not just on Christmas, but of course at any time or any other occasion. If you still have any questions or confusion, please don't hesitate to let me know in the comment. Wishing you the merriest Christmas this year. Until we meet again, bye-bye.